Hata wataki niwe wako bebe. Bounce.
Umepata hiyo kutoka kwa msanii anayejulikana kama Spizo kutoka Diani. Anakuambia mtoto ni pesa ambaye. Spizo ni msanii ambaye yuko katika management ya Hustle Nation ambaye inamilikiwa na Rosé DBK. Na kikundi hiki kimesajili wasanii kama vile Amarilla pamoja na Bandana. Tuendelee kupatia wasanii nguvu ili waweze kuinuka zaidi. Na usisahau unaweza tuma request yako katika ukurasa zetu za Facebook ambaye nimekuambia ni Homegrown KBC. Sasa tuingie katika studio za Grip Music and Pictures tuweze kupata dakika moja. Na msanii wetu wa leo ni msanii anayejulikana kama PADI WUBONN.
Muombe wa mapembe ninore mkia. Na ukinipik nitakufidia. Walai mimea staki kupikiwa. Gra gra grang kutafuna miwa. So sisi ya tujui hizo pamba.
Vitonge vitonge na weka kwa kumbwa na uma na dab. Vitonge vitonge na weka kwa kumbwa na uma na dab.
Mwantari kendo mzangu ni David Mondi, mpari ni sani, mpari ni comedian, mpari ni producer, mpari ni singer, mpari ni gym instructor, and above all, entertainment, I started the cure way too young. Kuna challenges kibao, but we think about the challenges we have to be strong. Sometimes you realize that you don't have people around to support you. Sometimes you realize that you don't have finances to push to the next level. Sometimes you realize that you may work hard, you may sweat for this stuff, but now your songs have Zico online, Zico on air, that kind of thing. The challenges keep up, And I was going to say, na kuja mko tetron says leza we recording this we record this so don't do anything stupid but eventually it was just tension all over. I'm so highly inspired by quite a number of people, especially Kajero, who has been so much of a godfather for most of the things that you want. I'm so much inspired by also big names like Wakuma Churchill, even though Saizi are finding much on the comedy, but the way he nurtures people, Nico inspired Piana, quite a number of other people. He's also an inspiration. I like the way he does business aspect of entertainment. And I believe that also the Kenyan comedy may grow. So there's a lot of people. Nikiaza mention names up, I think the list is endless. As an entrepreneur and a peer entertainer, one thing that a lot of people understand is that as you merge all these things, me, that's just the answer. I just merge these things in terms of like blend. Because see, I mean, if I'm not an entertainment, generally, I'm not fit. I believe in a fit body is a fit mind, and a fit mind also is a very productive. One thing I don't believe that I'm a digital artist, I'm a Kumbahana talent, because talent is a force of expression, isn't it? But if you're forcing me to mention one person, there's one person in the respect ever since Tony, but I feel like he's not expressing now the true him. There's that aspect of wanna be, you know, I feel like come on, let the people pick up a corner. But I know there's a lot of talent going to. His name is Mustafa, or Duke's Vultures, former Duke's Vultures. But now, I feel like he's off. There's something about him that he's not giving us. That is the thing that we need, the true him. Expect a lot. I have to promise all the people in my subscribe called Channel Young, there's going to be entertainment. Within the next 2 weeks, there's going to be a weekly show now. Episodes are going to release on my channel, and it's a big thing. Social media is PADI WUBONN, kwa YouTube, Channel Young, subscribe with PADI WUBONN. Instagram, same here, PADI WUBONN. For Facebook, here, you can be on our page, PADI WUBONN. Twitter, same, PADI WUBONN. kama kawaida mzee wako pale humo ndani ya nyumba. Kubwa kubwa kabisa, lengo kubwa ni the main release of this new latest hit Gali. It's called the Kali Parody by Oti Genesis.
Siamataka inasuka.